youth. Please visit that site. We have events there. A lot of things are happening, and we don't want any one of you to miss that, inshallah. Jazakum Allah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. I'm sorry. Go ahead.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Just a quick announcement. We have used eyeglasses collection. So we're looking for your donations, eyeglasses, including sunglasses, reading glasses. So just drop them off in the designated boxes before October 13th. More information to come. Also, a reminder, tomorrow we have Quran night. Sheikh Ramadan will be here. And we'll do the visiting Sheikh will do the translation, inshallah. So again, Quran night, tomorrow night, inshallah.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah. Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah, wa ala alihi wa sahbihi wa man wala. Inshallah, with another hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Last night, I shared with you a hadith in which the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam taught us to say after every salah, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ after every salah. This hadith is a little bit different, but similar. عَنْ مُعَاذْ ابْنْ عَبْدِ اللَّهِ ابْنْ خُبَيْبِ عَنْ أَبِيهِ قَالَ خَرَجْنَا فِي لَيْلَةٍ مَطِيرَةٍ وَظُلْمَةٍ شَدِيدَةٍ نَطْلُبُ رَسُولَ اللَّهِ صَلَى اللَّهُ عَلَيْهِ وَسَلَّمَ يُصَلِّي لَنَا قال فأدركته فقال قل فلم أقل شيئا ثم قال قل فلم أقل شيئا قال قل فقلت ما أقول قال قل قل هو الله أحد والمعوذتين حين تمسي وتصبح ثلاث مرات تكفيك من كل شيء and هذا الحديث رواه أبو داود والترمذي وقال هذا حديث حسن صحيح غريب من هذا الوجه On the authority of Abdullah ibn Khubayb radiallahu ta'ala anhu, he said that there was a dark, rainy night. And during that night, we went out looking for the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam so that he could pray for us. So when we found him, he said to me, say. So I didn't say anything. Then he said, say. So I didn't say anything. Then he said, say. So I said, what should I say? So he said, say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ and the مُعَوِّذَتَيْن which are again, قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ So say, قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ when you arrive in the evening and in the morning, three times. So three times in the evening and three times in the morning. تَكْفِيكَ مِنْ كُلِّ شَيْءٍ They will be sufficient for you against anything. Any difficulty, any harm. They will suffice you. قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ three times. قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ three times. And قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ three times in the morning and three times in the evening. And this hadith is related by Abu Dawood and Tirmidhi and it is a sound hadith. Because of this hadith, brothers and sisters, it's been the practice of many people to say قُلْ هُوَ اللَّهُ أَحَدْ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقِ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ three times after Fajr and three times after Maghrib. After all the other prayers, we say it once, but after these two prayers, we say it three times. However, keep in mind that the hadith doesn't say anything about Salatul Fajr or Salat al-Maghrib. The hadith says in the morning and in the evening. And so it doesn't have to be after Salat al-Fajr or Salat al-Maghrib. Because Sabah is any time after dawn. Any time after dawn, the break of dawn. And Masa, evening, according to most of the ulama, is any time after Asr. Any time that after the time of Asr comes in. Okay? So if one is, for example, doing their adhkar of the morning and the evening, they can also say this at that time. But if not, then after Salat al-Fajr and Salat al-Maghrib is also a good time. So yesterday, the hadith that we shared was the general hadith, that after every prayer, we say it once. But in the mornings and the evenings, three times. قُلْ وَاللَّهُ أَحَدْ قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ الْفَلَقْ and قُلْ أَعُوذُ بِرَبِّ النَّاسِ. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make us among those who remember Him frequently with our tongues and with our hearts. And please remember that tonight is the night before Friday. So please try your best to attend Salatul Fajr tomorrow in the masjid, as it is the most beloved salah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Salatul Fajr, Yawm al-Jum'ah, fil Jama'ah. And also try your best to read Surah Al-Kahf either tonight or tomorrow, as there are some beautiful rewards mentioned about that for the one who does it on the night before Friday or the day of Friday before sunset. If you can read all of it, great. If not, then some of it. And lastly, send a lot of salah upon Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sahbihi wa sallam. Wallahu a'lam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Quran night tomorrow is after Maghrib Salah, inshallah ta'ala.